Our camera lens trained on one man. Is he leaving the club? Well, he starts this game, and we're live on EA TV. Hello, everyone. Our action tonight comes to you from Japan. We're in the city of Osaka. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. It is Manchester United, and they face Nagoya Grampus.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is their first pre-season game. Time for players to get their match fitness, coaches to develop tactics, new signings to be integrated, and maybe youngsters to be given a chance.
Number 15, Serge Gnabry. Number 18, Bruno Fernandes. And number 10, Marcus Rashford.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. Bruno Fernandes plays with Serge Gnabry on the flanks. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. The opposition starting 11.
Well, the shape is the same, but they may play it in a slightly different way. And key to this game will be the fullbacks. Do they tuck in alongside their centre halves or look to support their wingers? I hope it's the latter.
And the game begins. Did well to win the ball back. Fred. United might be able to cash in. And return to Rashford. And he takes it on. Oh, and it goes! Sensational strike! And now he deserves to celebrate. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Fred. Takuji Yonemoto. Yasuki Kimoto. Yonemoto. Nakatani. Takuji Yonemoto. Sho Inagaki.
Right out of the top drawer.
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Promising attack, this. Long way out. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Kazuya Miyahara. Poor pass. And threading it forward. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. So there we have it, 2-1. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass.
Well, as you can see, United just haven't been able to dictate the pace of the game. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Oh, big chance here. Blocked it brilliantly. Off the post and behind for a goal kick.
Well, that's a good effort. He struck it really well. He's so unlucky.
Getting close to the half-time interval, United with the lead. Stuart, what strikes you about what they put into the game?
Well, it's been a good watch so far. Both sides have tried to play on the front foot, but they do look more threatening in the attacking areas. And in my view, they deserve to be in front.
Well, they know they need to stop him. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Let's see about the delivery. And the danger cleared. Has eyes for goal. Oh, really hit with venom and off the woodwork.
Well, that's a great shot. He just hit it with such power. I'm not sure the keeper would have got that, you know.
Yonemoto. Sho Inagaki. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Might be able to set up the chance. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. That is that for the first half here. So the ball rolling again, and United very much in charge of this one. So let's see how the second half pans out. Yonemoto. Really good interception.
He's in behind. Can he convert? And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
So the action underway once more, and it's beginning to look as though it's a case of how many for United. Very interesting to follow the speculation as regards Real Madrid and the sports blogs and tabloids, and it could be that they'll be getting an exciting new addition to the squad.
Oh, Derek, what a moment this could be.
Going for the dink. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Here's a change for Manchester United.
Number 10, Marcus Rashford, coming onto the pitch. Number 6, Paul Pogba.
Inagaki. Space and time for the cross. Can he put it away? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
Substitution for Manchester United.
Well, we're into the final half hour.
Number 15, Serge Gnabry, to be replaced by number 25.
Oh, he's given it away. An effective challenge. And he's through here. And danger still. And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Number 23, Luke Shaw. to be replaced by number 27, Alex Telles.
Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Really nice ball. Bruno Fernandes. Well, no problems defensively. Real chance. It's got to be. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. It is to be a throw-in.
Manchester United coming off the pitch. Number 17, Fred. To be replaced by number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Luis Alberto. Well, they've given him too much space.
Oh, tremendous goal! Finessing it into the back of the net. Take a bow!
Well, let's take another look at this, because the Maradona turn to Peter's marker is brilliant. He just leads his man from there and opens up the space to finish. What a great goal that was.
Jadon Sancho. Here's Ronaldo. Luis Alberto. Cristiano Ronaldo. Wan-Bissaka. Crossing into the middle. Well, not cleared away completely. Chance to finish. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. They restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Takuji Yonemoto. And there it is, the final whistle. It's a Manchester United victory.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. It's FC Tokyo up against Manchester United.
Well, Derek, both teams want to get to the knockout stage, so we'll be looking for 3 points here today. And it may be pre-season, but there's still silverware on offer, and that will give them confidence going forward into the new campaign.
So we can check on the lineup today.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
The lineup for Manchester United.
Well, the shape is the same, but they may play it in a slightly different way. And key to this game will be the fullbacks. Do they tuck in alongside their centre-halves or look to support their wingers? I hope it's the latter.
Well, it might well be a game to savour. Manchester United kick off. Shown inside. Can he finish? Well, you've got to say he's been a bit unfortunate. The post beating him to it.
Well, he certainly is unlucky there. He got plenty on it, just lacking that bit of accuracy.
Great pressure to win the ball back. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Playing it in. Well, no end product. Rafael Varane. Jadon Sancho. Wan-Bissaka. He's played it over to the near post. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? So the corner played into the box. Not to be this time. Superb block. Shaw. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Crossing possibilities. Has a go! Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And he's made headway. Is it going to be? Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish. Well, a second goal for them here.
Adailton.
Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. And attempting the through ball. It's a clever run here from Rashford. Real chance. In it goes! A three-goal! And you truly sense it's a matter of how many. So on with the game again. United in charge. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. It's with Garner. Marcus Rashford. Jadon Sancho. Garner. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Watanabe. Abe. Adailton.
Very quick thinking there. Could be a chance to break here. And he's broken free. Surely. Oh, it's an own goal. A moment he would love to be able to forget. Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Well, they've given him too much space. He's in with a chance. A goal! blistering first half display, and just look at that score. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Jadon Sancho. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. And he takes on the shot. Well, flinging himself at the ball. Rashford. Opportunity here. Oh, great block. Can he find the net? And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. All eyes on Casemiro. The occasion, his first appearance for the club. And it's live on EA TV. Well, we hope it is a Japanese occasion to savour. We're here in Osaka. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season action to bring you with the final group stage game just moments away. It's Manchester United against Borussia Dortmund.
Well, both these teams will be looking for a strong finish to the group stages here today in what has been a really good tournament so far. Certainly the quality of the football has been excellent. Just hope that's the case again today.
And number 10, Marcus Rashford.
This is the team Manchester United will go with. Bruno Fernandes plays with Jadon Sancho on the flanks. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Here's the starting 11 for Borussia Dortmund. Carvajal starts with Alexandro as fullbacks. Saul starts alongside Mahmoud Dahoud in the centre of the pitch. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. And now they get the ball rolling. I know many people question the wisdom of using him in this position, but you have to say he's adapted well, and if the last few games are anything to go by, this could become a pattern.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. He's been terrific. It can be difficult adjusting to a new role, but at the end of the day, you just let the manager worry about that. As a player...
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity! What a block! Might be a chance here. Superb stop. Carvajal. Holland. It's with Saul. Decent position for Dortmund to be in. Dahoud. He cuts it back. Wonderful chance. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
So back in action, and it's up to United now to be inventive. He's got to have a go here. Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple claim for the keeper. Reina has it. Well, possession ceded. Can he play it in? Wan-Bissaka. Fred. Well, not a million miles away from the equaliser.
Well, he couldn't quite get it on target, but at least they're making chances now.
It's with Saul. Keeping it moving dynamically. Axel Witsel. An encouraging move from Dortmund. Oh, good vision. Off the post and back in play. Saul. Holland. Opportunity. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, but the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So, 2-0 now.
Number 9, Erling Haaland.
Rashford, Fred, now with Rashford. How can he take them on and beat them? He'll try his luck here. The crossbar got in the way. Beautifully disguised ball. Display. It's such a one-sided contest here.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
Well, on with the action, and quite frankly, Borussia Dortmund are running away with this. Well, he could run onto it here. Big opportunity. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here's the replay. The pass over the top has just the right amount of pace on it, and from there, he never looked like this. That's a lovely goal.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Marcus Rashford. Fred with it. Fred. This looks more than decent. Well, flinging himself at it. And he read it superbly. And still danger here. That is that for the first half here.
Substitution for Manchester United.
Here's a change for Manchester United.
17, Fred. And number 18, Bruno Fernandes. To be replaced by number 6, Paul Pogba. And number 15, Serge Gnabry.
So the second half is underway, and I must say it really was a terrific performance from Borussia Dortmund in the first 45. Dahoud. And the cross is very much on. There's been quite a bit of speculation on the internet and in the newspapers about this. And now, official news, Idrissa Gueye has... And still danger here!
Well, as you can see, Dortmund have had most of the ball, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Well, just the tackle that was needed. Can they create something?
Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible.
So the match continues, and United just one behind here. Axel Witsel. Osimhen.
Can he do it?
And off the post that time. But the assistant referee has his flag raised.
Substitution for Manchester
United. And United will switch things around personnel-wise.
23, Luke Shaw. To be replaced by Number 27, Alex Telles. Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 28, Axel Witsel. To be replaced by number 22, Jude Bellingham.
Wan-Bissaka. Sancho now. And space for the cross. Foiling them effectively.
Well, it's astonishing. A very unlikely comeback. But now they are level, having trailed by three.
So back underway, and there we have it. Six goals divided evenly. Alves. Bellingham. Now Haaland. Dahoud. Top class defending.
With the owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate GR55JKK.
And in with a real chance. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo. Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch. Number 7.
Delivering it. It didn't happen for them. Casemiro. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Dahoud. Promising attack, this. Can he put them in front? No is the answer to the question, and that could be so important at this stage.
Well, will they get another chance? That would surely have won the game for them.
Dahoud. Still looking for space. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. And he might be through here. Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now?
Well, here's the replay. And just look how quickly they break forward once they do the ball back. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. It really hits in power and accuracy. Nothing that people can do about that.
And it will be interesting to see how Borussia Dortmund respond to that setback. He's protecting it effectively. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Daniel Malen, Alexandro now, here's Carvajal, Alderweireld.
Osimhen.
Promising position, this. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Serge Gnabry. It's with Hermoso. Dahoud. This could square the game. Still alive. Oh, a goal! And that wasn't part of the plan. An own goal it is, and no wonder his head is slumped.
Well, here it is again, and he's a bit unfortunate, you have to say. But it will count as an own goal against him, I'm afraid.
And there is the referee's whistle for full time. Even Steven here, they can't be separated. We were treated to goals. And Stuart, interested to get your verdict.
Well, Derek, what a good game it was. Plenty of chances, some good attacking play, and a couple of outstanding individual performances. I really enjoyed that one.